General McLane joins the growing list of local school districts dropping mask mandates. The school board voting 9-0 to make mask wearing optional. The policy change goes into effect February 28th for all General McLane employees, staff, and students. However, due to federal rules, masks will still be mandatory on school buses.